but they can't do anything, so. Take it over there.
Yeah.
I mean, it doesn't matter. There's people walking in front of me every 3 seconds.
Yeah.
Yep. Excuse you. Excuse you.
Bye.
Yep. I saw the fries go by and I was like, ooh, they look good, but do I want to eat from here?
Well, I don't know what to tell you because I'm not spending all my money.
You need to go to McDonald's sour menu.
Oh, it was a cheese.
Oh, hi.
Like that. Nobody can let you.
Kid and get kicked
out. Yeah. Oh, that was a nice shot. Nice move, guys. Oh!
Okay.
And nobody ate any but Rob.
Oh, well then you should have brought them.
That's Cole's second foul, I think.
Darn you, Cole.
Is it? Yep, it is. Okay.
Jazz run.
Like he's always laughing and he just thinks everything's so funny and just like the way he laughs, he just makes me laugh.
And the stuff he says is hysterical.
Yeah, he is.
say everything.
He does. And that's what's so funny about it. He's just so laid back.
And it's my daughter's
house. It's a
team.
Right. Yeah.
So he comes in and everybody seems a little serious in here. I'm going to go in another room.
They all called me at school the other day. Nolan called me to tell me that Rob had a girlfriend. Rob got on the phone to tell me that Nolan was an idiot. Kron got on the phone just to say hi.
Oh, God.
He said, hey, how's your day going?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I got to go. The teacher's yelling at me.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
And he knows if I get a phone call.
Yeah.
I just had to laugh.
And he was dancing around like nature for a time. Like it wasn't just that, it was like the whole team. Like the whole team. I don't know. I don't know. But yeah, so he did that for us and then he got hurt. And he said, Mom, I made up for that.
Come on, let's go, Mike.
I don't understand how he can have a dream. He got a dream in his dream, and that's acceptable. They said that they're allowed to have
not trying.
Well, see, and then the thing about it is, Kevon, he thought he was going to have him a little girlfriend or something. And she was real needy, and she went to spend all the time. I'll break the phone, and I'm going to call her, and yeah. And then he was like, he was scared. He said, the teacher made him call my phone, and he was like, yeah, I guess we're saying I cheated or something.
No, that's
bad. You better have the right answer.
Red button, push.
Yep.
Well,
I mean, don't know. You can't do that. And I had a gun something in that day now.
Nice.
Oh, well,
good
for you. What do we need to do about it? That's what you're supposed to have.
Right.
I don't understand how they can fail two subjects.
I don't know. Like, you shouldn't even be able to fail one.
No.
Right. If you have a D or something, you should be cool.
Exactly. And then I laid the teacher out because now you're talking, oh, thank you for reaching out. No, I'm confused because I'm pretty sure with y'all all the time. Like, I'm confused how these are
not. Wait, why is it
and nobody was in there and nobody ever contacted
me? No, I know they don't.
Oh, yeah.
They don't.
And they stop talking to me like I'm a mom. Like, oh, you're so happy when they're going to be here. And I'm like, three teachers went up to him like, oh, what did you do to her because she's crying? And you should think about how you treat girls and stuff. I said, listen here. I will come up there and I will tell the superintendent, don't know it there. Ask my son about him breaking up with somebody or making him feel bad about puppy love when he just needs to be a safe
driver. When he's making poor decisions?
When he's making poor decisions.
So that's not...
I emailed Blesko, the principal, and the teacher.
He's way back. He wants other people. It's obvious. Lisa, he threw meat at the vegetarian last year. Come on. We haven't had any outbursts this year, quite to that extent. Sure, no.
Yeah, he's probably not going to go back. I don't think
so. No way.
His best friend's mom and I were having a contest to see whose kid makes the dumber decisions. And she was like, yeah, I'm pretty sure I win. Because my kid was throwing rocks against the school and it bounced back and hit him in his head. He cut his forehead. And I was like, no. Forget about the meatball incident. We definitely win.
Hey, come on.
I remember that. When he threw the rock and hit himself in the forehead?
Yeah, bitch. I saw my recess, I was like, what happened to your forehead? He was like, I threw a rock. And it hit me back in the head.
Poor decisions.
Go, keep playing. Do we continue to play here, do you know?
I think so. I think we play here the whole time.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
So they're just playing now because it's a minute.
Ah, Taylor! Get that back! There you go! There you go!
So I'm not intentionally zooming in on your kid's butt.
That's
all right,
I won't watch the video anyway.
Oh, well, there you go.
No foul! Foul! There you go, Suda!
Get over it.
5, 4,